啊，我们现在来超市了啊。现在进超市的话，还需要扫这个场所码。Do you think buy everything in China very convenient?
Maybe.
No, have a chip. 这里是卖调味品的区域啊。我们现在来看一下这里有没有卖鱼露的。老婆今天中午吃鱼的时候啊，有点怀念鱼露的味道了。在越南几乎每一顿都要吃鱼露的，但是来中国这么久了，一次都没有吃过。Cooking wine and vinegar。Oil, season oil. No fish sauce 啊。Have no cut any side。哦，这边没有了。Chili oil。啊。Cooking wine。没有鱼露啊！想不到这么大的超市啊，里面居然找不到一瓶鱼露啊！
这
个？No。That is a brand. Fish brand. If you go to Guangdong, have much fish sauce. Cooking wine.
In Vietnam, not easy to buy cooking wine.
如果在我们这里啊，想买一瓶鱼露的话，只能到网上面买。好，刚在拼多多上面查了一下，上面也有，也不贵，和越南的价格差不多。You have to like this one.
Like this
bit. You just take a photo, send to her class.
You have no
more. This data is 8 yuan per half kilo. So it's 16 yuan per kilo.How much in Vietnam?
55,000.
56,000 yuan. How much in Vietnam?
Before I bought more than 200,000 one kilo.
More than 200,000. Wow, this is good. We here only 56,000 yuan per kilo. But in Vietnam, it's more than 200,000 yuan. It's almost 4x the price.This is your camera. In Vietnam, no have. Vietnam very short.
How much? One.
2 yuan.
One kilo, right? Mm. Around 14,000.
Cheap or expensive?Do you remember the price in Vietnam?
That's not
cheap. 西兰花是2.68块一斤，那么一公斤是啊，换算成越南盾的话是18,700越南盾。Is it expensive? 一公斤啊 ，very cheap. This one looks like the famous snacks in where? And Da Nang. This one is the wine, city price wine. Let's see how many degrees.
You want to take in the fridge or outside?
The same. If you take from the fridge and outside, the same price. Not like in Vietnam.、In Vietnam, if you take from the fridge, they will charge you more.
But
here is the same.
This water, right?
Soda water.
How about this one?
I want soda water. Do you want to try?
Yeah. Temperature same.
Yeah. Maybe even warmer than outside.
Yeah. So the fridge here have another function. Now they make the water warm.
Yeah. How is it? Yeah, I think you like the Chinese drinks more, right?
Because it's not so sweet.
Oh, the Vietnamese drinks are too sweet, right?
Need to drink it ice.
Oh, yeah.
And the taste, also fresh taste. So many choices.
刚才听了老婆的介绍，才明白了为什么 越南的那些饮料啊都做得非常甜，因为越南人喝东西啊喜欢加冰块的啊，所以在越南买的饮料啊那个味道都很重，非常甜。
他里